so once again, we'll talk about football. I'm sure you guys are all sick of it, but I don't really care. So, my favorite team in the NFL is the Tampa Bay Buccaneers. They started out in the NFL in 1974 as the 27th team in the league. They started out in the AFC West division, but the next year they moved to the NFC South because that would make no sense for a Florida team to play against the Seattle Seahawks every year. It's a long distance to travel. They struggled at first due to the fact that they're an expansion team, building from scratch. But in 2003, they actually ended up winning in their 27th season, they won the Super Bowl. And they beat the Oakland Raiders 48-21. Dexter Jackson, their safety, was the MVP. Some of the notable players were Warren Sapp, Mike Alstott, Derek Brooks, Keyshawn Johnson, and some of you may know as John Gruden, the voice of Monday Night Football. Actually, what's funny though, John Gruden actually coached the Oakland Raiders the year before he beat them in the Super Bowl. So that's kind of a fun stat. After winning the Super Bowl, Tampa Bay didn't make the playoffs until 2007, and then they made it again in 2009, and now we suck again and haven't made it since 2009. So, with the lack of a consistent quarterback and no longer having the powerhouse defense that they had with Derek Brooks, Dexter Jackson, and all those guys, we've sucked for the past couple years, but now we're starting to pull it back together. We got four turnovers against the Chicago Bears in week two. We sucked against Minnesota, but we had seven injuries on defense and four on offense, so we're kind of struggling through the season this year. Up until 2014, when we drafted Mike Evans, we were really painful to watch. Fun fact, they actually lost the first 26 games they played in the NFL. They didn't win a single one.
Jeez. So that's what
in 2014, we drafted Mike Evans, probably my all-time favorite player right now, and then quarterback Jameis Winston in 2015. This year in the offseason, we signed speedy receiver DeSean Jackson. Last year, DeSean Jackson caught 56 receptions for 1,005 yards. If you think about it, on 56 receptions, that's averaging 60 yards per catch. So that's more than half the football field in one catch, every time he touched the ball. Then we signed Chris Baker, who isn't really a known defensive tackle, but he's a solid player to add to the defense. And then we added T.J. Ward. Some of you that watch football, probably the Denver Broncos. They were the number one defense for the past like 3 years, I think. So that's an awesome pickup for us. And I just have this short little YouTube video. It's my favorite player to make it fun.
You might have to get out of your PowerPoint to select your link.
So this person's good.
There you go. Just copy it and throw it in a link.
You ready? Absolutely. And save the world. Y'all are damn sharp. Excuse me.
Number 42. Winston.
This is my favorite catch of all time. Because one hand grabs the ball, gets both feet, it bounces, and it gets absolutely destroyed by the ball. And manages to kick.
Take it all the way to the ground.
He's got to get his feet down, but what a catch. Odell Beckham would be proud of that.
catch, but keeps the ball.
To have to spin around, and that's a thing that you...
I don't know. That's...